I think it's a bit of a double feeling today, making my first game, my debut for Anderlecht. I think the first half went well. First 30 minutes we played very well. I think we found the right options, we found the right choices on the ball, and we played really well. And second half, I think we lost that slightly, didn't have so much pressure on the ball. Going forward, we didn't hold on to the ball well enough, I think. For me, obviously, it's a personal achievement to play my first game here for Anderlecht. It's wonderful for me, but I think for the team, less so. I think 1-1 is a bit of a shame against this team. I think we should be winning.
Ja, absoluut. Ik denk dat we het eerste half uur redelijk goed voetbal spelen ook, maar daarna, na dat doelpunt, komen we een beetje te ver terug, waardoor dat zij in de wedstrijd kunnen komen. En dan de tweede helft hebben we eigenlijk helemaal vergeten te voetballen, waardoor dat zij continu een beetje ons onder druk konden zetten. En dan had je wel nog enkele momenten op de counter waar dat we wel nog gevaarlijk konden zijn. En ja, jammer genoeg steken we dan heel op het einde dat doelpunt nog.
It's all been very fast. I think I've been here for now 5 days roughly, so I mean it's been a whirlwind. It's all gone very quickly. I haven't really had time to stop and think about it. You know, I've been in training immediately and now immediately into the game. So yeah, no, it's obviously a great feeling, but it's all gone very fast. I don't think it's really sunk in yet. Absolutely, I think everyone has been really, really nice. It's a very good group. Everyone's helping me. Even the French guys are trying to speak with me, trying to help me learn French. And obviously the Dutch guys I can talk to quite easily. And then everyone else speaking in English. So for me, it's really nice. I can speak two languages and hopefully learning a third in French.
Ja, het viel best wel mee. Ik denk dat iedereen wel weet wat die op welke positie moet doen. Dus in die zin is het wel, oké om ergens anders te spelen. Maar ja, natuurlijk had ik liever gewonnen.
Voor de fans, dankjewel voor jullie support. Ik heb het echt genoten van de wedstrijd, van het sfeertje. Dankjewel, blijf ons supporten, blijf ons steunen, want we hebben het hard nodig. Zulke wedstrijden moeten we winnen, dat weten we. Maar we doen ons best en op naar de volgende.